this persistence, trying to look for a reason for resistance. Out of the way, people go the distance, all for you, all for you. Rainbows, you are trees that soar beyond the moon. You are tender looks and lullabies and pillows. See what people will do for you. You are memories and tears and laughter. You are innocence and passion and truth. You are power and the beauty of surrender. Promises are made, promises are broken, hearts are betrayed, words and hurt are spoken, but the bravest of sins are hard, forgiven and forgotten. That soar beyond the moon. You are tender hearts and lullabies and pillows. See what people will do for you. You are memories and tears and laughter. You are innocence and passion and truth. You are power and the beauty of surrender. See what people will do for you. For love, you are all that matters we know, we both know. You are seasons and colors and rainbows, you are trees that soar beyond.
Zion Aquino, Trina Belamide, company. Dito kayo, upo kayo dito. Alright, welcome to the team, Zion. Yes,
yeah.
Yeah.
So excited.
Wonderful, no? That's a beautiful song.
Yeah, you really like it.
Okay. Well, ito yung tinatawag na may natatakdang panahon para sa isang
yes,
awitin. Ito ay, sabihin ko na ha, number 13, sa top 12 po kasi ang pumapasok out of thousands of entries sa isang songwriting competition.
Right.
Ito yung number 13. Hindi mo alam kung matutuwa ka na
malulungkot
ka. Okay. Pero may binabanggit si Zion kanina bago tayo nag-on-air na mas mabuti na ngang number 13. Bakit, Zion?
No, I think, you know, kung pumasok siguro kami, malamang walang album. Kasi we bonded over the heartbreak of not making it as one of the 12 finalists. And then sabi ni Trina, alam mo, why don't we just write a song that, you know, para sa'yo ko talaga siya isusulat.
Okay.
So there came Ever My Only Love, and then organically na pumasok siya sa charts ng ng music video channels, and then umabot pa kami ng number 6 sa isang radio station.
Wow!
Na FM.
Okay.
So parang sabi niya gano'n, alam mo, feeling ko may future tayo. So, album na tayo.
Yun na. At doon na nabuwang inyong manager.
Yes.
Manager.
Kasi in the course of, ano, there was one time na sabi ko, halika nga, yung kape tayo, ganyan. Tapos ako parang, I just, of course, wanted to get to know him better. So, kasi yung manager mo, sabi niya, wala, ikaw. Ikaw na lang mag-manage sa akin. Eventually, sabi ko, parang sabi niya, hindi, kaya natin yan. Kasi he was actually, in effect, managing himself.
Okay.
So sabi niya, di, tutulungan mo lang naman ako. Ganun lang naman yun. So, simple lang naman.
Uh-oh.
So, ako parang, sige na nga. Ganun.
So,
that's how it started. And then, you know, we bonded over many things. And like, our heartbreak over not making the contest.
Yes.
And then I got to know him better. He's such a hard-working person. And that voice, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
We kind of knew that during camp. Pero yung nasabi ko, ang ganda-ganda ng boses. I want more people to hear his voice.
Yes.
So sabi ko, sige, gawa tayo more stuff. And then, it just progressed from there.
Kumuha siya ng sakit ng ulo niya.
Oh.
Sabi niya ganun, 25th year ko na naman, sabi niya ganun, gagawa nila ako ng reason to do your album.
Yeah. Okay.
The album we have right now, she calls it her passion project.
Passion project.
Wow.
Si Jonathan Manalo, nagbansag sabi niya, it's really a passion project for you. So I thought, that's right, it's a passion project because I'm spending for it.
Passion talaga yan.
You know,
and we get independent, you know, we work with the best people in the industry,
yes,
and then we had it mastered
in the
US.
The nice thing about the album we've done is I banked on a lot of social capital.
You know,
Arnold Buena, who has been my arranger for more than 20 years, he arranged most of the parts in the album.
How does it feel na ang nagsusulat na kanta sa'yo? Isang Trina Belamide.
Minsan parang, totoo bang nangyayari to? Tapos
diba?
Si Trina talaga gumagawa ng album ko, and I'm working with all these people.
Oh.
And then what I love kasi about working with Trina is, in each and every song that we made, she would always consider me as an artist.
Okay.
So hindi nila ipipilit, ay kailangan natin balat, kailangan ito bibenta, to ganyan, ganyan. In each and every song, she makes sure that nandun ako.
Alam mo, sabi namin, this was a relationship that was meant to be. Kasi, nag-audition siya for camp noong 2013.
2012.
May sakit ka
pa. May hawak kang kulos.
Zion is a cancer survivor. So,
yung baisa.
He's such a remarkable person. So,
pero hold on, dati yung kwento na yan.
Oo, mamaya na yun.
Sa episode na yun.
Correct, saka na yun. Pero ganun, so, hindi siya nakapag-attend nung camp. The
2012 I made it, batch 3.
Right.
And then 2014, knowing me, ha, ako yung attack. Kasi umiyak talaga ako nung sinabihan ako ng mga taga-Elements before na huwag ka muna sumali, iho.
Sa 2013.
Oo, pagaling ka muna. And declared na ako na 2012 yun. Tapos 2013, declared cancer-free na ako. Pero may colostomy pa rin ako. Knowing me, I would push to go.
Uh-oh.
Pero somewhere in my head, kumuna pumunta, tapusin mo na yung last month surgery.
Yes.
So talagang mabigat sa loob ko, tinawagan ko sila, hindi muna po ako pupunta, may last surgery ako. And I'm glad, sumunod ako sa mga boses ako kasi walang Trina Belamide din
kasi 2013. Kasi he had gone in 2013. Wala ako doon.
Wala siya nung year na yun.
So, it was 2014 that he made it to camp. And hindi kami groupmates, di ba?
Okay.
He was not in my team.
And we never really talked during the camp.
We never talked. And then, just on the last day, he took a selfie. Sabi niya, Trina, you remember me? We met through Chad. Are you? I said, that's right. Oh, sige. So, selfie.
Yung pala yun.
Tapos yun na lang. And then, sabi ko, maganda yung boses nito, teka. Sumali ako ng PhilPop, gamitin ko nga.
Yun na,
so that's why I called him. And so parang I think it was really meant to be that
we meet kami. Parang lahat na about music na gawa mo, meron pa ba? In the future, ano pa ang plano mo? Magtatayo ka ba ng Trina Belamide School?
Recording company.
Actually,
ngayon, na-excite ako about, I think one of the reasons why we could have entered that song the following year sa PhilPop, but I did it kasi parang mas na-excite ako nowadays at the thought of producing my own material
okay.
with an artist. Sabi ko, I think I'm going the right direction nowadays right. kasi you can be your own recording company, you
yes.
can be your own store,
yeah.
you can be your own everything. And that's the way people are doing it now.
Yeah.
With YouTube and Spotify yeah. and kung ano-ano. Sabi ko, ha, yun, exciting for me.
Alright.
Although, magastos kasi ikaw talaga lahat, no?
Oh.
But you produce the OSRs, the original sound recording.
It yeah, only means OSR.
OSR.
Okay.
So, yeah, and it excites me more because I own everything. I can do anything creatively,
yes.
Creatively or creativity-wise.
Yes.
And then when you have a voice, you have an artist with a voice that inspires you.
Yun na.
Oo,
makakilig naman yung sa'yo.
Diba? Yeah. No, but really, kasi sabi ko, like, there was somebody was asking me, sabi niya, kaya mo pala magsulat ng mga ganyang songs? Kasi yung bagong album ni Zion, iba talaga yung tunog.
Iba tunog mo dun eh.
Iba yung, oh, parang hindi ako yung nagsulat. Sabi ko, inisip ko, actually, kahit noon pa naman, kaya ko na magsulat ng ganyan, wala lang opportunity kasi wala artist.
Okay, wala.
Diba? It's really exciting. If you listen to the songs, nobody would think that it's Trina Belamide who wrote it. Probably because she never really saw that side of her.
Oh, oh.
Yeah. And I have the opportunity to show it to the world.
Hindi ko alam yung side na yun eh.
Oo.
Although, ginugulat ako niya yung mga, yung, ano na, yung sa PhilPop.
Sa Big Time.
Ah, nagulat ako doon.
Oo.
Halos magugulat pa sila pag narinig nila yung album.
Ayan.
Seryoso.
Yeah. So, nagtatarget kami ng, okay. ano, ng, sabi ko, magagalit si Jim Paredes sa akin kasi gusto niya parang write in Filipino, in Tagalog, ganyan-ganyan. Kasi ko gusto ko ng English eh.
Oh, bigay mo na, Arnel.
Arnel yun naman siya.
Arnel,
But, you know, kanya-kanyang trip, di ba? I enjoy listening to, ang laki ng influence ng mga foreign material sa akin, lalo
okay.
mga Billboard top whatever.
Yun.
Yung mga nasa Spotify. Eh, sarap pakinggan. Tapos, so, syempre, nahihingit ako. Gusto ko, parang gusto ko gumawa ng ganyan.
And I think one of the reasons why Trina actually wrote in English, it's because we have you know, we're trying to aim for the stars. It's not that because I'm part of it, because when we listen to it, first time namin nakinig ng big speakers when we were listening with the distributor of the album.
Mm.
Sabi ko, Trins, ang ganda pala ng album. So, a lot of heart is actually in the album.
A lot of
hard work. Time, hindi rin siya tinipid. So, ako, I'm keeping my fingers crossed with everything that God has done for me. There's no reason for me to believe that it's not gonna happen.
Marami pang gagawin si Trina na mga awitin. Mamaya, promote natin yung album.
Yes, sige. So,
para masuportahan natin. Ito talagang, ano na to, pumorward tayo dun sa 25th anniversary mo.
Right.
Explain na natin yan, bago makalimutan pa natin. Okay. Hindi yung lalagpas ang 25 years mo ng walang celebration.
Yes, yes.
Eh, promote mo na.
Okay. it's my 25th year in the business.
Yes!
So, the double purpose yung aming event. We have an event at 12 Monkeys.
Yes.
On September 15, that's Thursday, mga 8 p.m. So, actually,
mga
8 p.m. Alam mo naman yung mga start time na mga ganyan, di ba? Mga talaga siya. It's gonna be like, meron ng entrance fee na 300 pesos. Pero you get the CD for free. Zion
naman
CD.
Naman yun, sobrang namang sulit yun.
And the title of the CD is Grateful Soul.
Okay.
For obvious reasons.
Yes.
We are both very grateful.
Yes.
Me for being in the business for 25 years. Him for...
Being alive.
For having survived
okay.
cancer.
He is, of course.
And,
okay.
And he's back in music. He used to be in advertising and now
so
he's
really
back.
Good.
So but it's... So I would be happy to see you all there.
Suportahan natin ho yan. Ako eh, kakaibang, kami, kailan lang eh, nag-concert kami.
Yes! Ako.
Yes, at minsan lang mangyayari sa buhay yan.
Yes.
So minsan, kasi susunod niya 30 na.
Buti kong 30,
50. Ayun na nga, suportahan mo natin itong, title, Grateful Soul.
Grateful Soul, that's the title. Ako, you know, for me mainly, this new phase of my life, after having written and produced many songs, now I'm managing a talent and I'm excited to have everybody listen to him. So double purpose lahat.
Ayan. Hindi pa tapos ang ating programa sapagkat mamaya, isama na rin natin si Zion sa yung program natin mamaya. Ay, ikaw na yung kakanta. On the spot, malalaman mo kung paano nangyayari yung paglikha ng awit.
Hindi ako na-brief.
Mabalik po ang team. This is my story. This is my song with Trina. Trina Taloy. Trina Belamide. Zion Aquino. Ah!